Hello guys, this is James from Tycoon Solution. In today's video guys, I'm going to show you the three ways on how to freeze location on your iPhone. So by the way guys, if you are new to my channel, please consider subscribe. You can also hit the notification bell to notify you every time I upload new video. So without further ado, let's get started. So the first option that I'm going to show you on how to freeze location on your iPhone is you got to go to settings. And then scroll down and you will see privacy and security, location services, then share my location. And then you'll see right here the toggle button, which is you can turn off or turn on the share my location feature. So by the way guys, if you turn off this feature, the people that you usually share your location with or in their Find My app, they'll be able to see that you turn off this feature. So to turn off or freeze location in your iPhone without others being aware, the other two options might help you. So the second option guys is what you can do is you can actually grab another Apple device, which is in my case, I have my iPhone 11. So what am I gonna do guys is I'm actually gonna set this iPhone as my current location. So how to do that? So you're just gonna go to settings and then it's the same thing guys. Settings, privacy and security, location, share my location, and here, since it's not set as my current location, you'll see this, use this iPhone as my location. So click that one, and then what happens, it's gonna start to track my location on this iPhone 11 instead of my main iPhone. So if I'm gonna go somewhere, I just leave it at my home. Of course, they're gonna track this iPhone 11 instead of my iPhone 13. So I'm just gonna leave it at my home and then I can go wherever I want without them knowing that I'm actually somewhere. So the third option guys, if you don't have any Apple devices, what you can do is to use the airplane mode of your iPhone. So how to do that? Swipe down from the top right corner of your iPhone and then turn on airplane mode. So what's gonna happen is it's actually gonna turn off all wireless features of your iPhone. So what's gonna happen, it's gonna freeze the last known location of your iPhone. And of course, if you turn this off, and it's gonna start to track your location again. So that's it guys, that's how to freeze location on your iPhone. So by the way guys, if you like my video, please hit thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, have a nice day and see you in my next videos. Bye-bye.